Hey guys, welcome back to Deadbeats, your favorite show on the internet. My name's Harrison.
And I'm Jacob.
And today we're going to be continuing our Force Unleashed series by playing the next game.
So we're finishing the series, you guys. Are you
finally
excited?
Finally doing it.
So sit back, relax, let's tear it up.
All right, I just chose medium because I don't want to do it too hard.
I understand.
Yeah, we can always change it later.
Yeah, no pressure. This is a relaxing gameplay.
Okay, bet.
Zero pressure. We're here to have fun.
Right.
We're here to just enjoy the sequel.
Yeah. Just here to chill, have fun, maybe drink a Monster Energy with your boy on a Sunday.
On a Sunday.
God's Day.
It is. Today's the Lord's Day. It's the best day to game with your bro.
All right, everybody on their way back from church right now, make sure, while you're listening to this, make sure that you drive safely. We don't want any accidents out there.
God forbid.
Yeah, God forbid. Especially an accident on the Lord's Day.
We're recording on a Sunday.
Why would you make it about you on the Lord's Day?
That's right. Okay, so I don't know. So the last time we left off on Force Unleashed 1, we had defeated the Emperor, defeated Darth Maul, basically defeated everybody. We got the girl.
So, like, what's left?
Yeah. And we invested in Bitcoin.
Thank God.
So life was really good when we left. So,
yeah. Hopefully, the time that's passed since we invested in that Bitcoin has at least upped our stock.
Starkiller's in a white tank top. His wife is like pregnant. The baby's like crying. The TV's on.
She's like breastfeeding and like answering the door. Hey,
yeah.
Galen, get your ass in here.
Okay, woman.
I'm coming.
What do we have here?
Hey, I'm here to pick up the table. Selling something on Facebook Marketplace.
Yeah, Facebook Marketplace guy comes. Whoa.
It's Darth Vader.
Hey, I'm here to pick up that table and those chairs.
I just want to, certify the authenticity of it.
Yeah, let's check it out.
No, it's totally cool. Yeah, come in and check it out. I don't want to scam you. I'll make you feel comfortable with your purchase.
What's this little man up to, dude?
He's on his strut game, dude. He's practicing his catwalk.
It's giving off some menacing vibes.
I was thinking sexy, but it's just me. Oh, well, if I hadn't skipped that cutscene, I'd know what's going on.
Wait.
13 days in isolation.
Not even Joe Rogan could do that. Joe Rogan maxes out after 1 hour. You lasted 13 days?
Time for your ice bath.
Yeah. Get up out of here. It's time to get
done with the isolation section.
You thought your lightsaber was red? Wait till you look at your skin after this ice bath. Blood flow goes crazy.
Oh, did he like wipe his memory?
I guess.
That's crazy. Or did? Oh wait, no, he's a clone of Starkiller, isn't he?
He's a clone, yeah.
Oh,
they get into the whole clone thing in this one, huh? That's like their sick
classic
fucking
Star Wars
obsession.
Remember when we did that thing? We're gonna bring it back.
Still haunted by visions.
Do you remember? The 21st night of September.
I'm trying to forget it. But I can't. I literally can't forget the 21st night of September. It's ingrained in the back of my fucking hippocampus. It's ringing in the back of my head.
Do you remember?
That and then this song called Cheerleader.
Oh, I think that I found myself a cheerleader.
Yeah, do you think Darth Vader's suit has Spotify built into it?
It's got to at least have Pandora.
What? This thing doesn't have Apple CarPlay? What the hell?
Yeah, how's he supposed to hear? He's got like speakers. Speakers like right on the side of his head.
Oh, that'd be sick.
It's like a car. It's got like the Lamborghini of suits.
I mean, that's like a no-brainer. That's an easy mod.
Yeah.
There's no reason for him.
I mean, there's so
to.
Many buttons on his chest. He could literally just have like a green one that's like meant for Spotify. You know what I mean? Just clicks it.
Yeah.
Starts repping Suicide Boys.
So, did the Emperor kill Starkiller in the first game? Because we skipped it.
Leave me alone!
Okay, what?
Uh-oh. Oh, we got issues. This is an upgrade, man.
It is, honestly. It's a direct upgrade.
This game needs to be remade, bro.
Honestly, yeah.
Holy shit.
At least remastered.
You blended your lightning and your force push together.
That was sick.
That was like a damage force push.
Oh, it's like this. So I just dash and I use the force lightning.
That's crazy.
No. Fucking sick, like, man.
That's crazy,
no,
bro.
Like, that's
oh
fucking crazy,
God.
Man.
Babe! I'm trying to teach you not to chase the hoes.
This is what happens. The next time you chase the hoes, it's going to be a real one.
Training him to be an incel.
This is what happens when you speak to women
yeah.
in a polite manner. You were supposed to strike her down.
They're harpies. They're harpies. They're all trying to get your money. They don't care about you.
They're witches. They'll put you under their spell.
He's still so bitter about Padme.
Yeah.
They're basically like energy vampires. They'll drain you of all of your energy and your 401k.
Of your masculine energy.
They'll drain your bank account and all of your energy.
Something I do find cool about the whole clone memory thing is that he would have his memories.
Yeah.
Like if it's a one-to-one recreation of when he died.
Mm-hmm. I mean, I think that obviously they are trying to wipe his memories. So they put him in that isolation chamber and they're like fucking with his mind while he was in there using Jedi mind tricks.
Whoa. Yeah, this is a great opening. This is fucking sick.
This is badass.
Oh my god, dude, this is crazy.
The shader's only making it way better. Damn. Right back into it.
You gotta admit that landing was fucking sexy as hell.
Superhero landing.
You can't fucking fight me on that, dude.
I wasn't trying to. Oh, and two lightsabers? Holy shit. They're spoiling us.
Force Unleashed 2? Two lightsabers?
Oh, so Force Sense is just like, it just shows you the way to go.
That's nice.
We gotta go on a yeet spree. Back in better than ever.
I'm home. Yeah. I'm home.
It's like we never left.
Welcome home. I'm home.
It's like we never left. Oh, boy. The boys are back in town.
I'm sick of being good. It's time to go evil. I'm tired of appeasing people, making people happy.
Yeah.
I'm done pretending.
You see, I'm double the evil with two lightsabers.
I'm done forcing giving people a fake smile, Harrison.
Yeah, I see what you did there.
Yeah.
I'm done
forcing a smile. Yeah,
no,
I'm done forcing
it.
A smile.
I get it. No, I get it. No, that was good. I gotta say, I do like the force lightning in the first game a little bit better. Just a little bit better.
Why?
Because you can just like you can hold it, you could do it like this, but instead of two little stripes or like two little lines, it's like actually like a bunch of different lines of lightning.
Do you know what I'm willing to bet?
What?
That you can upgrade it.
Oh, you might be right. Yes, brother, you might be right.
I think they intentionally made your power weaker. I love when games do that in sequels, where like they'll give you the same power you had in the last game, but like way weaker. And you're like, nah, I know what this is going to turn into.
Yeah.
Gives you a little taste.
It does, yeah.
It probably means by the end of the game, your Force Lightning is going to be like
even
insane.
Better. Yeah.
It's going to be like crazy.
I remember this being the fan favorite. This is the one that I had the most memories playing as a kid, too.
Yeah.
Ooh. Damn.
Owie.
Die. Dude, look. I'm just taking a second to admire the glow, man.
Yeah.
Holy shit, once we get yellow and purple,
that's clean.
It's game over for the thumbnail game.
Yeah, no, that's clean. Harrison, I was at work.
Yeah.
And there was this guy that was like super like sort of antisocial. Right. And I was trying to give him the benefit of the doubt, you know, I was trying to be like, you know, nice to him. But mm-hmm. Basically I rung him up, I sold him something, and I wear a hat because, you know, I work outside.
Mm-hmm.
Right as he was leaving, he said, take good care of it for me. He flicked my hat.
What the fuck?
Flicked my hat.
Oh my god, dude. I would put hands on him.
I know. I literally just like stared at him because I was like, in my head, I was like, is this worth it? Like, I was like, did he mean to be that like antisocial? Like, is he an actual asshole or did he think he was being like cute?
I wouldn't have taken that level of disrespect personally.
So you would have like.
I would have hurt him physically.
Hurt him physically or cursed him out?
I probably would have yelled at him. I'd have been like, or at least said something about it. I'd have been like, why? Don't ever do that again.
I thought about doing that. But then I was just like I don't know. It's just like,
was it worth losing your job over?
Yeah,
or getting chewed out by your boss at
basically.
Least.
Even though I wouldn't be chewed out on my boss, like would have totally defended me.
Oh, then I would have totally said something. I'm like, dude, why would you ever think that it's okay to flick?
I honestly, what I ended up doing is actually just I stopped talking mid sentence and just stared at him.
Okay, that actually could be just as bad.
I was like, I'm not gonna say anything to you,
right?
But what the fuck was that?
You're letting him know it's not okay with your eyes.
Basically, bro. I felt like doing what you're doing to this stormtrooper, dude.
Yeah. In a public
setting.
This
was the Force Unleashed, dude, this would be done.
This guy would have been all full of Force lightning.
You would have been toast, sir.
If this was the Star Wars universe and I also had Force powers and I was a Sith and I knew lightning powers, this guy would be toast.
Yeah.
You'd be done.
Yeah.
You'd be done,
buddy.
It would
be game over for you. Yeah. You would never be flicking a hat again. Not even your own.
And he was like corny and old, you know what I mean? So you could tell like he thought he was in a movie. yeah. You know what I mean?
They thought he was the main character or something.
And then, and I was just like kind of like over it because I was like, dude, you're like just weird.
Mm-hmm.
And then the flicking of the hat. So me staring at him was basically just me like debating. I was like, are you stupid? Basically, are you stupid?
Yeah.
Or do you actually, did you actually mean to disrespect me just then?
I mean, old people can be a little dumb. Weird, yeah.
Because they're from a different generation. They see a movie where a cowboy like flicks a guy's hat and he thinks it's endearing. Yeah. You know what I mean? That's what I was thinking.
Or like he thinks he's like a badass outlaw that's going to pick up a cactus. You know what I mean?
I'm like, dude, like, you're not a fucking outlaw.
Yeah, you're not Han Solo or fucking Joel from the goddamn last of
Us. Literally, dude.
Like, bro, you're
literally.
You're an older man, probably heavier set. I'm just assuming.
Yeah.
I'm just assuming.
So that's my defense, because if he had been like
disrespectful from start to finish, yeah.
Then yes, then I knew his intention clearly. Then fuck no, I would never take that.
Right. God. Yeah, I mean, you
cuz I didn't want to hurt his feelings. Like I didn't want to be like, "What was that?" Like basically be like, "Never do that.
Don't ever disrespect me like that again."
Then I look dumb.
Yeah, yeah, reading too much into it.
Yeah.
He's like, "Dude, what? Oh, sorry. It was a mistake." Yeah.
Sorry. Jesus. Cry about it. Oh, sorry.
Oh, boo-hoo. Fucking snowflake.
Wah.
Everybody from your generation, man.
Basically, yeah.
Okay, so, okay, hold LT and then press Y. Oh, Jedi mind tricks.
Oh, let's go.
Nice.
Oh, dude, that's dark.
No, that was actually really dark.
That
man.
Was poetic.
Yeah.
That says a lot about the Star Wars universe, right. Personally.
All he did was really, he just gave him the cue. He was already dealing with some demons.
Yeah.
And all he did was be like, hey.
Go for it.
Yeah,
I give you permission.
Yeah, do it.
All you did was give him a reason. Yeah, planting the seed of the dark side.
Yeah,
that's what I do. I'm trying to like turn you into the ultimate Sith, and so I'm like, it's not my job to. I can't make the decision for you, but I have to plant the seeds of evil.
I'm just manipulating your mind space, and you don't even know it.
Mm-hmm. Every time I backseat game,
that's what you're trying
to do. I'm planting the seed. To turn you into a Sith Lord.
No, that's really cool of you. Yeah, fuck you.
Yeah, see, it worked. You're mad. There needs to be a moment for me, during this gameplay, there needs to be a moment for me where you pound the ground, send them in the air, and then start immediately comboing them in the air.
I'll try right now.
I actually kind of like need that before this end of this session.
Well, I'll see if I can do that for you.
I need it, though.
Well, I mean... It's kind of a lot of pressure to put on a managed thing.
Yeah. How would you plant the seed of Star Wars in someone? Like somebody that thinks hates Star Wars. There's plenty of people.
You'd be like, have you ever seen Jar Jar Binks?
Yeah, check this shit out. Check this shit.
I'm dead. Oh, damn. Oh, I'm dead. I didn't realize that laser was killing me like that.
Well, if you're show them a Deadbeats video. Yeah. Show them this video.
This video specifically.
Yeah.
These funny men on YouTube were... Or really swaying my thought process about Star Wars. Through the medium of a comedy, I have finally opened up to the Star Wars universe.
Yeah. It's kind of crazy how, like, the original Star Wars movies had such, like, slow lightsaber combat.
Yeah.
And then, like...
Like, basically fencing.
Right. And then it turned into this. Like, it got so popular that the people made a game like this, where it's just...
Violence.
Yeah. It's just like a power fantasy.
Well, I mean, dude, after the prequels.
Extreme power fantasy.
If it's one thing that the prequels did well, it was lightsaber combat.
Like, yeah, 100%.
That shit was so peak.
100%.
I honestly even think it was better than some of the newer ones. Like, obviously, like, there's newer graphics and stuff like that, but...
Oh, you mean the sequels?
No. Yeah, sequels.
Oh, fuck yeah. Fuck yeah, dude. The prequels have some of the best combat.
Yeah, ever.
100%. Oh, my God, we have two lightsabers so we can do purple and yellow?
Yes, dude.
Oh, that's going to be
so saying.
Good for the brand.
That's what I'm saying.
That's good. We're definitely going to get a brand deal after that.
Honestly, yeah. It would be silly for the Star Wars franchise to not do a brand deal with Deadbeats on YouTube.
It would be silly and insane for them not to jump on that opportunity.
Right. We have so much to offer.
It's red hot. Like, it's red hot. It'd be a shame not to.
We're,
it'd be
a
shame
on the up
not
up.
To.
We're on the up and up, man.
Yeah.
That's all I'm saying. We're on the up and up.
You have unlocked a new challenge. Well, what is it?
Yeah, tell me my challenge. Challenge accepted.
This was very vague.
Again, I still have more. I still have more to give. I still have more.
I have so much more to give.
Even more!
Let me prove myself. I still have so much more to give. Okay, I'm tapped out.
Yeah, no, that's all I got.
Squirts a little bit of lightning.
And we just emptied the van. And the main vein is drained.
And I'm tired.
Yep.
And I'm hungry.
And it's sleep time. Good night.
curls up, curls up in a little ball, like a little kitty cat ball.
Fetal position.
Yeah. Does it like three circles and then lies down. And I'm heckin' tired.
Yep. And that was peak. That was
I'm
my
gonna
peak.
Take a fat heckin' nap. Sleeps in the rain.
All slippery on the ground too, with people shooting at him. Oh, hey!
That wasn't very nice, sir.
You can't do Jedi mind trick mid-fight, can you?
Oh, yeah,
you can. You can, dude.
I'm done being good, man.
I'm done pleasing these people. I got darkness. I got darkness in my heart. I got evil.
I got evil. Pain. I got evil brewing.
Pain, man. She hurt me, bro. She hurt me, bro.
No, I need to hurt you.
Whoa. Whoa.
Hey. Excuse me, sir.
Sir.
Fuck you. Go kill yourself. In real life.
Whee!
Oh, my God.
Jesus. Oh my God.
Yeah. He thought he really did something. Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. He's still. That's graphic.
Yeah, that guy's fucked up.
Oh, my God. This is satanic.
Watch this. Fuck you. Hurt your friend. Hurt your friend.
Are you shooting at the midair? Yeah. This is fun. That's crazy. Whoa.
Yeah, you're my friend now.
That's cool as shit.
Rar. He'll never get old, man.
Satisfying.
Hey, man. You're my friend, too, right? Hurt your friend.
Guys, it's me. It's
guys,
Michael.
It's me, your friend. Your it's bestest Chase. Friend. Make them all turn on each other. It's like the Spider-Man
it's
meme.
It's a three-way fight, yeah. Oh, he broke out of it, yeah.
Get back in. Sorry, you two. You two, get back in there.
Yes. Who are you rooting for? Which one are you rooting for?
This is how I feel when I'm planting seeds.
They're missing every shot.
Yeah, well, they're stormtroopers. Right. Oh, come on, guys. You're being dramatic, man. I barely even touched you. Come on.
Peter Griffin. Just like Peter Griffin from Star Wars.
I will do everything in my power to mitigate what he's doing. I'm only mitigating.
Yep.
I'm only disarming you.
I'm only trying to avoid conflict.
Get away from me.
Yeah. I'm actually scared.
I'm trying to avoid conflict. It turns him into like thousands of pieces of glass.
You pushed me this far. I might as well finish you.
Yeah. Non-lethal. Non-lethal takedown.
Jimmy. I'm just waiting for the cops to come, okay? I'm just waiting.
Now the police are on their way.
I'm just sitting on a big ass fucking like super tank waiting for the cops to come.
Yeah.
My weight wouldn't even
dumping
like
him in fucking
him
liquid hydrogen, like freezing his arm. I'm just waiting for the cops to arrive.
Yeah, I'm just containing the mess right now. Okay.
And these are the cops. They think you're the perp.
Yeah.
Stop! I called you.
No, wait. Hey,
I'm the one that called.
White male heading southbound.
Yeah.
White male heading southbound, bald, yeah. Eminem looking ass. Sort of looks like Slim Shady without the haircut.
Yeah, copy. We're going in.
You know what? Fuck you.
Oh God. Well, that was short lived.
Right. I tried to play this game a couple years ago, and I went on Unleashed, and oh my God, was it hard?
Yeah.
I was like, yeah, I played this game as a kid, as a fucking pre-embryonic stem cell. I can definitely do Unleashed, the hardest difficulty in the game.
You couldn't unleash.
I couldn't unleash anything, dude. I couldn't get past the first boss.
It happens to the best of us.
Yeah, that's why I decided to go on normal. Because
I there?
I think you actually were there. You might have been.
We were doing it on the hardest difficulty, right?
I believe so. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's
yeah.
Unleashed. Yeah.
I remember that was insane.
Yeah, we couldn't even get past that little.
We got
like,
far.
We weren't that far.
No, we got hella far, dude.
Wait. Watch this.
Here's
oh my God. We're unleashing.
I've never seen the sight of you before. Guys, this is a first.
Yeah, this is what happens when you let the beast out.
I've been Harrison's friend for like fucking a decade plus now, and I still have never seen this ever happen.
You know, my skin might be blue, but I'm seeing red.
Whoa.
I'm still unleashed. Yo, fuck this cutscene. You're ruining my unleash.
I am Jaylin.
And I am a Super Saiyan.
Now watch this dash. It's like I don't get to play with that power much more.
I hope this cutscene doesn't tug at my heartstrings. It doesn't make me feel anything.
Jacob, I think it may.
No, stop.
This is the classic...
A father figure. No, run from the father figure.
This is the classic trope of student becomes the master.
Zoomies.
Look at him go.
Hi, Daddy.
Whatever. He's fucking stupid.
I didn't even like him.
I'm not even... Whatever, dude.
He's actually kind of a problem child.
Let me go play Fortnite.
It's like the...
I got a battle pass to complete.
Yeah.
I don't got time for
this. How the
hell
am I going to get Peter Griffin? How am I going to get the gold suit Peter Griffin in the back bling that plays the funny Family Guy clips?
Yeah.
You have to earn it
in the arena.
You have to fight for it.
Oh, that's disgusting. Look at that.
I thought it was quite savory, personally.
You think rotting corpse is savory?
Yeah. I mean, it's different times, Jacob. It might not fly in today's America, in Biden's America, but...
This is Biden's America.
This is Trump's America.
Yeah.
This is pretty cool. This is pretty fucking cool, actually.
Quite badass. Damn. Coda's actually kind of a badass.
Kinda?
Oh, sorry. Master Pookie Babe is a super badass.
He's a certified badass, bro. He's a licensed badass.
Dude, the Carillion Slice Hounds. You know what that means, right?
No, explain.
It's... There's a lot of lore.
No, that's cool. We'll revisit that topic another day. I'll let you regather yourself, get some information about it. I didn't mean to put you on the spot.
No, just add it in post, dude. Like, pull up the wiki page for Corellian Hounds, Slice Hounds.
And boom, there it is.
Pull up a picture of a Corellian Slice Hound, and then pull up a wiki page for a Corellian Slice Hound. Now, pull up some artwork.
Oh, geez. That's some great artwork.
Dude, nature's so beautiful.
Oh, my God.
Damn, nature, you scary.
Joe Rogan's like, would you rather fight a Carillion Spice Hound or Slice Hound or a grizzly bear or a Kodiak?
Yeah, and then it just pans to his guest, and it's actually a Carillion. He's
like... his guest. Star Wars monster. He's like, whoa, chill.
Damn, dude, I didn't realize meeting an alien would be this intense. I thought it was going to be more chill, like we'd smoke a joint together or something.
Yeah. Can I offer you a cigar?
He's like... and he's like...
Yeah. Actually, yeah, that sounds great.
Yeah, no, that's actually just what I wanted. That's actually why I came to your planet. Deflect them by blocking with LT. Okay, let's see. Come here. Where are we?
Dude, try it. Let's do it.
It didn't work. Oh, just before it strikes. Okay. Well, that didn't work. Yeah, it looks like there's a learning curve.
It's okay. Look, you got it.
Whoa. Huh. A little bit of taste of your own medicine, huh? Oh. Spacing on this is kind of...
Harrison!
No, I got that one. Come on, that's fucked up. Yipe. Yeah.
Nice.
Okay, so you got to do a little bit before. Come on. That was some BS,
all
right,
now it's for all
now
the
now or never.
Beautiful.
You know I do well under pressure. I'm dead. Only these badasses.
The Sith Acolyte will resist your force powers. Use your lightsaber skills to defeat them.
I bet.
That's a kind of a cool concept.
Goodbye.
But in practice,
goodbye.
Oh. You can't use the force, remember?
Oh, that's right. I forgot. Oh, jeez.
Oh
no, they folded me.
You died so peacefully.
How do you know when you can use that combo?
Which one?
The one where you kind of go into a cutscene.
Oh, I just have to press a sequence of buttons. You just press X and Y and B together. Let's see if I can do it on this guy. Doesn't look.
You have to charge a meter or anything. You can do it at any time.
No, I think you can do it at any time as long as they're disoriented. Like you hit them once, I feel like you could do it.
They're stunned.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Here we go. Watch this shit.
Martial law is in effect.
Oh no!
Can they even do that?
Apparently so.
Dude, we have to put an end to that.
You know
it's
what?
Kicking you. It's
fuck you. Fuck you.
It's just
are you done?
Played out in the funniest way. It's not even shooting you. It's kicking you like a person.
Treat me like a soccer ball.
Like an animal. And then you just blast them away. Oh, look, that's so satisfying.
That's nice, dude.
That is so satisfying.
Oh, force power upgrade available.
You just fucking blast all five of them.
Yeah. Kick them.
Yeah, lightning is definitely your strong suit.
Mm-hmm. I do love my lightning powers.
Mm-hmm. You wield it like it's an extension of your arm, bro.
I mean, it basically
is. It comes so naturally to you. I would have never expected, lightning powers to come naturally to you.
Why is that?
I don't know. You strike me more of like an earth sign.
Yeah.
More of an earth.
I am an earth sign.
Yeah, that's right.
Technically.
Expected you to be more grounded, you know?
Yeah, but I got some fire in me. Got a fire in my belly.
Yeah, no, lightning kind of speaks to you.
So what happens when you're a cusp baby, just like me. It's born on 420. Makes me a cusp baby.
Really?
Yeah.
What does that even mean?
It beats me. It just basically means that you were born on the cusp of between two different...
star signs.
Star signs, yeah.
Oh.
So you're like born on the day that it turns to this different one. So technically... It would be Aries and Taurus, because I was born April 20th.
So Earth and Air?
Earth and Fire, actually.
Oh, Aries is fire. That makes sense. Oh, yeah, because Aries is the god of war.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
That's pretty cool.
I don't know if that has any correlation to it, because I think it's a different type of...
Oh, Jesus Christ!
A different type of thing.
Oh, it's a different Aries.
Yeah, different Aries.
Oh, not... Oh, Aries that got a warrant? No, no, different Aries.
No, no, Aries more as in, like, the lamb. The lamb Aries.
Okay.
Yeah, the shy little boy lamb. Or girl, I don't know.
The lamb.
The shy little they lamb.
The they-them lamb.
Either way, they're pretty hot.
I'm going to look that up, actually.
Do it.
I'm curious. Yeah. Not to
discredit me. Discredit
exactly.
my information.
Exactly. Thank you.
I know what you mean.
Purely out of curiosity.
Yeah.
Not trying to like make you look bad on the YouTube
come on,
channel.
Man. I don't have all the information.
I'm just
man.
Curious. Because it's like Aries, it's fire.
Yeah, I wonder.
Aries is like very fire associated.
Mm-hmm. It could have some correlation to it, but I mean, I don't know. I don't have all the information. So
I think it's Greek. Aries is a Greek god of war.
I believe so, yeah.
So, yeah.
The only reason I know that right now, Fortnite.
That's crazy that Fortnite is, like, actually educating you.
I know. I already knew that before then, but I just, you know, I wanted to do a bit, make it funny.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You should have leaned into it. We'll cut that part out.
Okay, but yeah, yeah.
Just make it funnier.
Here, I'll lean into it now.
No, it's over.
Fuck. Come on, man. Give me another chance.
It's been over.
Dude, give me another chance, please.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
It's kind of crazy that Fortnite, of all things, is still educating you. You're like, I choked. fuck, I choked.
You
oh, dude,
really
dude,
bad.
Aries. Can you guess the flower?
Chrysanthemum.
Oh, chrysanthemum. Good guess. But no, it was thistle and honeysuckle.
That was my second guess.
Oh.
Yo, give me another chance.
Oh, what? I only get one chance? Also, Harrison, your ruling planet, Aries is Mars, too.
Is it? Technically, I'm not Aries. I'm technically Taurus, but...
Oh, right. Right, the cusp sign was Aries.
Yeah.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Technically, I am a Taurus by law.
Famous Tauruses. No way do The Rock is a Taurus.
Yeah, I know. The Rock is a little bit unsavory for me. For some reason, I don't really trust him.
Okay, well, how about...
Is Kevin Hart a Taurus?
They're both Tauruses?
Yeah.
How funny would that be?
I think he's actually
both
a Cancer.
Both The Rock and Taurus?
I think he's a Cancer.
No way.
I think so, yeah.
No, let me look it up. Because that would mean you and I are basically like
the Rock,
the same star signs as The Rock and Kevin Hart.
Yeah, that would be badass, dude.
Kevin Hart.
I'm a Kevin Durant.
I'm the Kevin Durant of hedgehogs, bro.
I'm telling you. Real.
I'm going beast mode, Jacob. Check me out.
No fucking way. Yeah. Yeah. Hey, Kevin Hart is a Cancer.
He is?
Yeah, he is. He is.
Why'd I just know that little fact?
I think it's just like intuitive. Like you and I have good chemistry and so do The Rock and Kevin Hart.
Yeah, I mean, it's just, it's like lemons to limes.
Dude, we're like the white equivalent.